join it with the people you love. We have got Jessica and Joan today with us. That's great. This is going to be Boom class. So obviously we're going to be on the floor some. Grab a mat, grab a towel, whatever you feel comfortable with. And at the end, Joan's going to explain a few of the amenities and how we're progressing to reopen. So, that being said, let's start stretching. Let's take that right ear over to the right shoulder. Good. Now take that chin, rotate it down, and look behind the right shoulder. Wonderful. Up and over. Easy cheesy. Look behind the left shoulder. Drop it down. Wonderful. Come back up. Let's interlace our fingers. Place it at the crown of the head. Apply a little bit of pressure. Stretching out the upper back. Wonderful. Let's go ahead with Charlie's Angel. Widen your stance just a little bit. We're going to go up and then over to our right. So take it over as far as you can, comfortably pulling out to the side. Good stretch right there. All right, let's come up and do the other side. Wonderful. Let's come up. Now, looking straight ahead, we're going to pull those elbows back away from the ears. Mm-hmm. Good deal. We're going to go slowly down, not in too big a hurry. I want you to place your left hand on the outer right foot. The right arm's going to go up into the air, bend that left knee, and look up if you can. Reach. Ah, good. Let's just windmill right on over and do the other side. Up. Good. Stay where you are. We're going to interlace the fingers behind the back. Make a fist. Drop it as far as you can comfortably. It should feel very good. If you're feeling pain, we don't want that. Stop. Oh, I feel the good stretch there. Uh-huh. Good. Slowly back up. Good. Shoulder stretch. Start with the right arm. Up, down, over. Wonderful. We're going to take it across. Y'all know the routine? Across. Get a good stretch. 3, 2, 1. Exactly same thing on the left. Up, down, over. Keep the chin in line. Don't drop your head. Wonderful. Let's take that one across body. All of this should feel good. If you're feeling a sharp pain, I would suggest that you don't do it, because it should feel good. Stretching. Wonderful. All right. Let's go on down and get into our crisscross applesauce. So we're just going to go right on down on our mat or towel or floor, whatever you want to do. And we'll cross over. Good. Get onto your sit bones. Rock. Shoulders are back and down. Keep the shoulders away from the ears. Arms up. Wonderful. Ears between elbows, and forward we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now relax and drop your elbows down. And if you can, walk your fingers out just a little bit, give you a better stretch. Wonderful. Arms extended out front, and we're going to come up exactly the same way. Inhale. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we're going to exhale and go to the right and push off. My back just cracked, so that's a good thing. Okay, we'll come up. Let's take the legs, switcheroo, right there. Get on the sit bone, shoulders back and down. Arms up. Let's do it.
Exhale. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Relax. Arms extended. Inhale up. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now over to the left. Come forward. That was good. Take the legs out as far wide as you feel comfortable. Once again, sit bones, shoulders back. Line the chest off with the right foot. Arms up. Exhale down. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. You can hold on to your ankle, your foot, whatever works for you in this position. We're going to take that left arm, up we go, all the way up, and then just drop back a little bit. I don't want you to hyperextend too far, but it will give you a good stretch. Wonderful. Come on down. Let's point and flex that right foot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's circle. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, and back. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Wonderful. Come on up. We're going to readjust over to your left side. Shoulders back and down. Arms up. Let's do this. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Wonderful. Let's take that right arm up this time and back a little bit. Feel that great stretch. Good. Come on down. Point and flex the left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Circle. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wonderful. Come on up. All right, this time we're headed straight forward, people. So let's go up and out. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And if you can, inch those fingers forward. Good. Arms extended. Inhale, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Flip the palms and exhale down. Wonderful, wonderful. Get a drink of water and we'll get going. I'm ready for this. What about y'all?
I'm ready.
Good deal. Let's start off with just some simple Roman twists, okay? So, there again, I tell you, every time you can keep the feet flat on the floor, good for you. You can take the feet up if you want to. You can have one heel. It doesn't matter. Just make the effort, right? So we're going to take those shoulders back and down, all right? And we're just going to go over to the sides and tap. Yeah, just like that. Inhale. Exhale up. Good. Don't worry about whether you're up or down, just make the movement. That's good. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good job. Stay where you are if you can. I want you to take your hands, interlace them overhead. Now, we're going to drop back as far as we can and just mini pulses. Just do 10 mini pulses. Go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Oh, almost didn't make it on that one.
You're the bird.
I did too. Wow. That's good. Hey, however you did it, good for you, because I was feeling it too. Let's stay onto our back right now and get a couple of abs done. So if you would like, you can always make that triangle, base of the spine. All right, lay back. Now what we're gonna do is an inverted plie. So you will go up with the heels together, okay? Now we're gonna drop those knees down. Pretend you have a tray or a book on top. You're gonna push up. Good. One. Good. Two. These are easier said than done. Three. And four. Keep going. Five. Six. Seven. I love that song. Eight. Nine. And 10. Good. Cross the legs over and rest for just a moment before we get started on another one. Good. Drop the legs down all the way. Now what we're going to do is scissor up with the legs. So you're going to just go cross, 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 cross. You can have your toes pointed, okay? Try to relax the upper body because it is not about the upper body here, okay? So let's get started. I'm gonna do a 10 count up, 10 count, well, actually I'll do a 5 up, 5 down, okay? Let's go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Stay right where you are for a moment. I'm gonna count out 10 for these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's go down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And I want you to hold that. Hold it. Count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Head up. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, hold that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Head down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9 and 10. Pull those legs in. Ah! Yeah! Yeah! Those are deadly. Good. Just take a moment. Stretch. Your abs are probably on fire if they're anything like mine. Take a sip of water if you like. Ever since I haven't been doing class every day, I used to be able to do a 3-minute elbow plank. Guess what? I can do a 2-minute now, but almost passed out. So let's try for a 1 minute. How about that? I think that's a good one. So we're just gonna roll on over. I think everyone knows how to do a plank. You have your elbows in line with the shoulders, right? Now you can clasp your hands, you can put them right here. That's up to you. First, let's get up. Okay? Now, this one you don't want to sink down with the butt and not too far up. Try to find that line and I'm starting the clock. So we can just sit here and commiserate. Try doing it with a dog around. They love that. Yeah. How y'all doing?
You okay, Thomas?
All right, so far.
So far, so good.
Do you have a clock? Otherwise, I'm watching.
I do. I'm watching it. I do. I promise. Everybody says you're making it too long. Try to get your mind off of it. Sing songs. We're looking forward to coming to y'all streaming for the next few weeks, and I'm looking forward to it. We've only got 10 more seconds. You can do it. Do it, do it, do it. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Claps. Good.
To be clear, that was more like a minute 10.
Was it? Because well, the reason is
you started talking.
It was. And I agree. Because I did talk.
So look how strong we are.
A minute 10. Hey, good for us. Yeah, good. Hey, Phil. We're going to stay on our tummy for a while. So I'm not going to roll you, flip you over too much. Roll out, stretch, whatever you need to do. Okay, what we're going to do now is picking the feet out on our tummy. We're going to do those great heel pull-ins. And as you pull in, you're going to squeeze that behind, right? So let's get in place first. I like to make a little pillow for my forehead because I'm crying and I don't want y'all to see it. True. Okay, so the legs are out to the sides. Now, as we pull in, just squeeze that butt. Oh my goodness. Oh, I can't believe I haven't done these in a while. Oh, and out. Good job. In. Keep trying, and don't give up on me, and out, and squeeze, and out to the side, five more, in, squeeze, out, in, good, three more, let's do it, in, squeeze, out. Stay with me. In. Back. Now on this one, we're going to hold and do many pulses, okay? So squeeze it in. Pull, pull, pull. Now just small pulses. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 10. Oh. Rest a moment. Roll around if you need to. Loosen it up. Right. We're going to move from the behind into the back area. So, what we're going to do, and I've done these several times with y'all. It'll come back to you like PTSD. Okay, so we're going to take the arms, make a pillow. Okay, what we're going to do is take the feet off the floor. You can leave it down if you need to. We're going to bring it up, out, together, down. Hopefully you'll remember this one. So let's go. Up, back, together, down. Up, back, together, down. Up, back, together, down, lift, back, together, down. Now I'm putting my feet down as I come down, so that's up to you. Up, back, together, down, four more, lift, back, together, down, up, back, together, down, two more, up, back, together, down, and up, back, together, and down. Rest for a moment. Roll around. Mm-hmm. Good.
I have to keep reminding myself to brace my core.
Absolutely.
I let my back do the work.
I know. Everybody does.
Yeah.
I think even experienced
you still want to do it that way.
Yeah.
Your body just doesn't. Good. All right. Parachute man. So we're going to take the arms out to the sides just like this. Feet are apart. We're just going to lift up and hold. Good. Pull that core. One, two, three, four, five. Let's go down. Take a breath. Lift up. One, two, three, four, five. We're going to do three more of these. Hang with me. Up. One, two, three, four, five. Have y'all ever done it? Jump out of a plane?
No.
I have not either. And it's not on my bucket list, baby. Don't get any ideas. Two more. Up. One, two, three, four, five. This will be the last one. Lift. Hold. One, two, three, four, and five. Go down and rest. Good. You can fall back and get child's pose if you want to, or just roll around the mat, or whatever. Take a moment, collect your thoughts. Yeah. Stretch. I hope y'all are continuing on with this. You'll be glad you did at the end. It's worth the pain.
Today, you know, today's National Eat Whatever You Want Day.
I didn't know that.
Yeah.
Did you make that up?
No. Lori Breechwood told me this morning. She said, can you believe that? Right? You know, it's like,
oh my gosh.
It really is.
Oh, I'm going to think so. I'll pay for it.
I think it's been that for a while.
Everyone,
don't use that as an excuse.
Everyone coming out of isolation, they're either going to... And most people are telling me, oh my gosh, I think I've gained 5 pounds. You know what? We'll get it all situated. It'll all even out in the end, so don't fret over it. How about that? Let's come into some side crunches. So what we're gonna do is take the arm out to where when you lean, the shoulder will be supported by that hand. Make sure and give yourself a nice wide base with the fingers. Okay, so you're up on the knee, legs extended out. What we're gonna do is just pull in and back, but I don't want you to put your foot on the ground, okay? Let's do 10. One, two, good. Three, four, crunch, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Now, staying where you are, I want you to place your hand on your waist, flex your foot, lift. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9 and 10. Stay where you are. Donkey kick through the heel. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Come down. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Felt that one. Yeah, stretch for a moment. Ah, you know what that means? Other side. So let's get in position first. Get on that knee. Just be sure that that hand is underneath the shoulder. Crunch. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, hand on the waist lift. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Donkey kick. 1, 2, 3, 4. Burning, isn't it? 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Come down.
Woo-hoo. Yeah, stretch. That was really good. And as always, did I tell you in class, the trick there is always to keep that shoulder back. That's your balance, right? The shoulder and the elbow. So if you find yourself falling forward, try taking it back behind the body a little bit. Good. Then grab a sip of water, we'll continue. Let's get up and do some interim. So just break the momentum here. What we'll do is 3, walk out, hold the plank, 5 seconds. Okay? So let's go down. 1, 2, 3, hold your plank. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, walk yourself back up. Stand up. Okay, go down. 1, 2, 3, hit your plank. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, go back. Good. Everybody does this at their own pace, so just do it. Let's go down. 1, 2, 3, plank. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Walk it back.
Good.
Let's do 2 more. How about that? We can do it. 1, 2, 3, plank. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Walk it back. And up. Smile. Down. 1, 2, 3, plank it. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Walk it back. And stand up. Good. Get a sip of water. We got some good music going. Okay, we're going to get back down, but we're going to get into beast mode. So, I've done them a lot. Everybody hates them, but they're really effective. So what we're going to do is tuck the toes under. Okay? Now, get those hands underneath the shoulders. Roll your shoulders back and down. Lift those heels, no, excuse me, the knees off of the floor. And I'm going to count to 5. We'll come down together. Lift. Hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Go down. Lift. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The lower the knees are, the more effective it is. Lift. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's do 2 more this way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is it for this way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good. Rest for a moment. Okay. Now, we're going to go up into beast mode, but we're going to pull our bodies back and forward. The trick here is not to let the knees touch the floor, if possible. Try one if you can do all of them. Woohoo! Got us all beat. So let's do it. Okay, lift up, back, forward. Good. Stay with me. Back, forward. Again, back, forward. 40 stitching more. Back, forward, and back, and forward collapse. One leg up. I'm choosing to take my right one up first. The idea here is that we're going to keep the elbows in to the waist, in by the ribs. We're going to lower. One, two, three, four, five. Tap your head. Up. Two, three, four, five. Now, if you can bring the leg up as you go down and lower it, that's even better. Let's go again. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. Lift. One, two, three, four, five. Down. Two, three, four, five. Let's do two more. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. This is it. One, two, three, four, five, and one, two, three, four, and five. Fall back. Hopefully you were doing what it said and keep those elbows in. Tricep work here. Good. Sip of water. We got to do the other side. Now, all right, get those shoulders back and down, legs extended. Lift that leg, lower the body, elbows in. One, two, three, four, five. I know, one side is really, really more dominant than the other, isn't it? One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, and up. Two, three, two more. One, two, three, four, five. Let's go up. Two, four, five. My voice is quivering. One, two, three, four, five, up. Two, three, four, five. Woo! Fall back. You really see which dominant part side of the body. You are balanced. John will tell you that. She's a master yoga instructor.
I got one side that's easier.
I do too. I'm glad to know that because I was beginning to wonder. Now, the trick, and y'all know it, is if your wrists are hurting in any way, and it's just a good stretch, place the palms up. I don't want you to put too much pressure, but just go side to side. Stretching those tendons, ligaments, all that lovely stuff. That was good, 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 good. All right. Shake it out. Shake, shake, shake. All right. We're gonna go on to our backs once more. Okay, but this time, let's get up on our elbows, okay? On our back. And what we're gonna do is those frog push in and out, you know? So, you'll recognize it once I do it. Okay, let's get on our elbows.
Shake your feet together.
Yeah. All right, lift up into tabletop position. Knees supporting, well, they're above the hips. Okay, let's start off, heels out. I want you to push forward, Good. Pull in. Now, do not let the chest collapse. Try not to. Out and in. Out. Good. Keep going. Out. In. Again. Out. In. Out. And in. Now, out and hold. Hold, hold, hold. Pull that core. Now, your legs are together. So push through the knees and the thighs. Keep those heels out to the side. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go down. Woo! Yeah! Good.
No wonder those frogs have such sexy legs.
That's right. Hot frogs. Good. All right, we're going to stay in this position, but we're going to take one leg forward. Okay? Up. Circle. Big circle. 1, 2. Around as far as you can, skimming over the floor. 3, don't collapse the chest like I did. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Backwards. 1. Inhale. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Sit it down for a moment. I know. Lay down for just a moment. Yeah. Those look so simple.
You guys make it look like such a nice circle. I'm over here just...
Oh, you're doing great. Hey, you know what? You're A for effort, right? It doesn't matter. I tell everyone in class, just move. Just move. You know, good for you. You're here. Okay, you know what this means? Back onto the elbows. Other side. Let's go up around. 1, 2, 3.
I taught Pilates for like
years. Yeah, I'm sorry. She looks professional.
She's like, no, no, no. It's her ear. It's just like
you. 6.
Watch you on a softball field. Watch me.
7.
I'm not the great one. Muscle memory.
We'll watch trees and softball.
Yeah. Help me find the outfield.
And 10, let's go backwards. 1. Well, y'all look great on a bike. You should see me. I'm terrible. 3 and 4. I'm feeling this.
Oh, yeah.
5, 6, 7, 8. Breathe. 9 and 10. We're done with that part. Oh, bring those knees in and rest. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's hard to look very graceful in some of these positions. We do the best we can, right?
That's right. And I was thinking, since it's going to be rainy this week, they said this would be a good week to go back and redo some videos.
Yeah, go back. They're on.
Start. Yes.
Yeah.
Start, week
start
one.
Over.
Pick one every week.
Yes.
For each day.
That's why they keep them on the website so that you can go back and revisit them.
Get off or get outside.
Absolutely.
Watch a video. Laugh at us.
My daughter says, "Well, Mom, you're starting to look a little more professional." What does that mean? She was teasing. We have a great relationship. Okay, we're going to get into our mermaid pose. Seated mermaid, I should say. So, we're going to take that forward leg out that way. I love that song. I really do. And she just nailed it. Let's start. You can place your hands in front of you, shoulders back and down. We'll start by lifting that knee off the floor. Okay, let's do 10. 1, 2. Good. 3, 4. 5. Makes me want to sing it. 6. Here come again. 7. I can't sing and I still do. 8. 9, 10. Now hold it up and we're going to do just slight pulses, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good job. Rest it for a moment. Stay where you are. Okay? Shoulders back and down. This time, we're going to attempt to bring that ankle off the mat, even if you can go that much. Okay, which is probably what I'll do. All right, let's go. 1, 2, 3. You can really feel it. 4. Mm-hmm. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Hold it on 10. Pulse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good job. I hope you felt it the way I did. Woo! He comes in. All right. Opposite side. Leg is in front. Place your fingers in front of you if you would like. We'll start with the knee. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, and 4. And little Richard died. 5. Yeah. 6. That was a shame. 7, 8, 9. Hold it up on 10. Pulse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Go down. Remember the foot. Lift. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Hold it. Pulse. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good job. Good. Kick it out a little bit.
To the fruit.
Yeah. And I borrow. Woo! Because I'm easy.
Yeah.
Yeah. My husband said, you're nothing but. You aren't easy. Okay. Good. Good, good. There, I love that song. All right. Yeah. Guess what we can do? Roll-ups. Okay? Good place to start. Let's start with the hands overhead. Meet in the middle. So, first off, let's literally take those hips, bring them up, push that lower back into the mat. Yeah, pressing down. Arms overhead. Let's go. Up. 2, 3, 4, and 5. Y'all heard that one. Touch your toes if you can. That was funny. And back. Let's lift. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good. Back. 2, 3, 4, 5. Lift. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And back. 2, 3, 4, 5. 2 more. Up. 2, 3, 4, 5. Back. 2, 3, 4, 5. Last one like this. Up. 2, 3, 4, 5 and back. 2, 3, 4, 5. Wonderful. Good. Legs out to the side. And when you do that, you're taking a lot of your coordination out to the side. You're going to have to use that core. So we're going to once again take the arms up. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Tap your mat. Hit it, hit it, hit it. Woo! Back. 2, 3, 4, 5. Lift up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Collapse. Back. 2, 3, 4, 5. 3 more. We can do it. Up. 2, 3, 4, 5. Woo! And back. 2, 3, 4, 5. 2 more. Up. 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's go back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is it. Take it up. 2, 3, 4, 5. And collapse. Good. Good. Grab a sip of water. We're going to stay on our back for a moment. Ooh, that first one, I didn't know if I was going to get up or not. We're all human, right? Okay, let's get on with it. We're going to take that right ankle over the left knee, okay? Let's go back. All right, now I want you to take that left leg up into tabletop position, hands behind the head, okay? We're going to rotate over. Now, the idea is to push that shoulder. Don't worry about if your elbow touches the knee. Doesn't matter. That's a lift leg up. Over. Back. Down. Lift. Over. Back. And down. Lift. Roll. Back. Down. Lift. Thank you, Joan. Over, back, down. Let's do 2 more on this side. Up, over, back, down, and lift. Over, back, and down. Good job. I hope y'all can hear Joan breathing. And it's a good thing. I love when people do that in class because I can't call it and breathe, you know, with you at the same time. Well, I am in sync with you, but the words are coming out. Okay, let's do the other side. How about that? And then we'll get up on the wall. All right, leg up, hands behind the head, lift up, over, back, down. Lift with that core up, over, back, down. Up, over, back, and down. Let's do 2 more. Up, over, back, down, and lift. Up, back, and down. Good. Good, good, good. When you're on your back and we're doing things like that, your head and neck should be totally out of it, almost as though it's just sitting there, because we want the core to do the work for us, right? Remember that. So if you're feeling tightness in your neck when you're doing that, shake it out a little bit like I've shown you before and try to relax. We're going to get up on the wall and wrap this thing up. I'm bringing my water. Joan's going to be on the chair, which is a great way to do it. Okay? We shall wipe your legs up. There we go. Now, first off, I want you to take your legs and just shake them out. That will help you remember that this is down the back of the legs, okay? What we're going to do is we're going to lift the arms, the hands up towards the feet. Now, don't lift with that neck. Lift with your core. Let's go. One, two, three. Inhale down. Four. Good. Five. Is that your opinion? Six. I thought so. Seven. I have to have good music. It helps. Eight. Nine. And ten. Good. Rest for a moment. We're going to take the feet wider. Okay. Arms overhead. We're going to pull through with the hands just like that. And if you can tap the wall, terrific. It just gives you somewhere to gauge yourself. Okay, let's lift. One. Two. Relax your legs. Three. Four. Now, Kim, we're going to hold. Five, six, seven, you're going to need to hurry on these, eight, nine, okay, on ten we're going to hold it, take it up there, relax the neck, relax the legs, make that core work hard. Let's just do mini pulses, okay? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. Good job. I know. Good one, guys. Good. Okay, feet together. We're going to do a single leg lift in bridge position. So arms down to the side. Relax. Okay? Let's take that left heel onto the chair, whatever you're using. Right leg's going to go up as we lift ourselves up, vertebrae by vertebrae, into bridge position. Okay, so let's go. One, two, four, and five. I have to laugh because my voice is just cracking. Down, two, three, four, five. Lift it up. One, two, three. Four, five, push it out up there, and let's go down. Two, three, four, five, lift. One, two, three, four, five, and down. Two, three, four, five, last one on this side. Lift. One, two, three, four, five. I want you to hold that. Push the behind up in the air just a little bit higher, and hold for a 10 count. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. Good. Come down.
Holy hamstring.
I know. This is it. We'll do this side, and then I'm turning it over to the ladies. Okay. So right heel. Go. One, two, three, four, five, and down. Two, three, four. Lift. One. Two, three, four, five, down. Two, three, four, five, lift. One, two, three, four, five. This is it. Come up again. Okay, we're going to hold on this one. Two, three, four, five. Push it up a little bit further. Good. Let's hold for a 10 count. One, two, three, four, five, six, 7, 8, 9, and 10. We did it. Woo. We did it. Yeah, yes. Man. Good deal. Yeah, let's stretch a little bit. Good. for a moment. However it feels good to you. Because, you know, everyone's different. In my classes, some people like to stretch it differently than others. And if we had the Pilates circles, those are even better to stretch with. Yeah, roll that knee, that. You know what? Do it however. You know what? It doesn't matter, Jessica. I tell people, right? That circle, the Pilates circle, you can go over. I know Joan does this, I'm sure. And, you know, even pull this way because you know what works for you. I'm going to get up and stretch a little bit through the upper body, too. Is it going to rain today?
Yes.
Because it sure looked like it.
My head says so, too.
Your head says so.
My knees say so.
Yeah, that's what my daughter said. I can always tell because his knee hurts. And I said, got a good surgeon. All right, I'm just going to sit here and butterfly, and I'm going to turn this over to Joan and Jessica. But I love you all.
Hi, everyone. Just a couple of quick announcements in case you haven't heard. Branch went open this morning. Said it went well.
Yeah, great turnout. Call and make a reservation. We encourage that.
How long a period do you make a reservation for?
You can call and make one for today. You can call and make one for up to 7 days out. So all the way till
next. Is it like 30 minutes?
Or it's 1 hour.
1 hour. Okay, thank you.
And we do have a limited lap swimming only open. The pool can only be open for lap swimming at this time. So 3 people per hour can make a reservation for that. Reardon is also open. We've had really good attendance since last week, and all the equipment is way spread out for good social distancing. Just in case you hear through the rumor mill, the governor announced on Friday that we will be able to open the pools and the beach, but it's going to be with a lot of restrictions. We're going to have to really tamper down how many people can come. So we'll be working on that over the next couple of weeks. We will open sometime during Memorial Weekend. Stay tuned on more details. We'll see you the rest of this week for classes.
Absolutely. Yeah. Anything you want to announce tomorrow?
I can't remember what it is. Is it Fit Blast or is it?
No, Fit Blast is Thursday.
Okay. Well, I'm not sure. We're streaming tomorrow at 9, Wednesday at 9,
it's
and Thursday
at 9. It's a secret surprise day.
If you check the newsletter that came out on Friday, it'll be there. Okay?
Am I supposed to do Wednesday? No, I didn't think so. I was going to say, I didn't know. But good. We love you guys. Miss you all. Hope you enjoyed the workout. We'll feel it tomorrow.